आता खबरो विस्तारान. बेतलबाती जाल्ल्या बलात्कार प्रकरणात ज्या आरोप्यांक अटक केल्या तांकां राज्या भायर व्हरपाक गोंय सरकारान मान्यताय दिवची न्हय. तांकां खर ख्यास्त न्यायालयान फर्मावची म्हण मागणी गोंयचो आवाज संघटनेन केल्या. आरडीएक्स गोवा खातीर पणजेच्यान चीफ रिपोर्टर कॅन्झील रॉड्रिगीस आनी विलियम रॉड्रिगीस.
We are very much apprehensive because we have come to know that one of the three accused is a hardened criminal carrying a reward on his head. He was involved in a double murder at Indore in Madhya Pradesh and also a rape. You can imagine he is the type of murder he has taken place in one case. He has thrown the victim from the top of a building and killed. And this hardened criminal is very closely linked to a very powerful legislator from Madhya Pradesh. And you can imagine that in no time the Madhya Pradesh police are believed to be on their way, or they must have already arrived by now to take custody of the accused. For all the good work and hard work and systematic work done by the Goa police, the MP police will take him. And with political pressure, tomorrow the case will be weakened. So our demand is that he has to be tried here. Whether it is, because our demand is setting up of a special fast track court for the immediate trial of this accused, so that we give justice to the victim. But not quite. We are just trying to calm them down. We are getting calls to have a huge public meeting as a protest. But we just told them, please calm down, we will see. Because, you know, sometimes the protest happens because the police have failed. In this case, the police have done a fabulous job. They've cracked the case, the accused are in the custody. Now we are trying to see what the government is doing. As Advocate Om Stanley has told, if we come to know that there are chances of weakening the case, then the government should not hold us responsible for what happens. We'll take to the streets. We have already put the pressure. We are closely monitoring the case. Even yesterday evening, we were there with the SP South, Mr. Arvind Gawas, to see what actions have been taken, and we were quite satisfied. But our sources, when we came to know, informed us that this is what is there, that the MP police are on their way, or probably today they would have already reached. We decided to immediately get a legal battery in place to counter whatever can happen to ensure that these people don't escape.